What's up, guys? Today I'm making a flat ledge out of pallets, so let's get started.
Okay, guys, just a little update. I just went ahead and laid out a base. This is what I'm going with. It's going to be so one pallet wide, so 4 feet, and then three pallets long, which makes about 10 feet. I think I'm going to screw them all together, obviously, and stack up about 3 or 4 pallets. I haven't decided yet, but
I'm going to go ahead and set up a time lapse and get to that now. Okay, guys, just a little update. I finished getting the main structure of all the pallets screwed together. It's all pretty sturdy, like all together. And what I went ahead and did, I went to Lowe's and picked up about 1 sheet of plywood. I already had 1 sheet of this from laying around to put on there. And I also got some of this material for the edges so it slides well, and it's a lot cheaper than using metal or something. But now I'm just gonna start sheeting the sides, the top, and just finishing it off.
Time away, do you have time to date for me? Come away on delay. You can go doing what Simon say, but I hold it down, girl, I hold your place for you. Baby, let's fly away. Baby, let's hide away. Baby, let's hide away. You spend so much time away. Do you have time to date for me? Come away on delay. You can go doing what Simon say, but I hold it down, girl, I hold your place for you. Baby, let's fly away.
Okay, guys, I just finished the flat ledge. I'm really happy with how it came out, but before I talk about it much more, I need to say that I did get the idea to build a ledge out of pallets from Keen Ramps, the ramp building company, mainly for skateboards, but they do like some DIY stuff, which is super sick. But it's not completely the same, like they didn't have that stuff on the sides, but I did get the main idea. But to get some details on mine, it's about 15 and a half inches tall, just over 4 feet, 50 inches wide, 10 feet long, and I'm really happy with how it's looking. Like the height and the width and just everything looks really fun. It's super sturdy, but it is super heavy, but I cut some notches out right here so I can just put the pallet jack underneath it to move it. So I'm really hyped to ride this, and that's gonna be what the next clip you see is.
Welcome back, Blake.
Yeah, let me get that one.
Home run, they think we with the Yankees. Raw paper championship ring, I got it on my pinky. If you don't see the dollar, then the coach a nigga quite frankly. Tried to win and ran a rat, so he did what just
I'm in the booth, me and Trap on that gas, man, this shit stank. Got your bitch in her and she throwing ass, she keep saying spank. These niggas, they ain't trying to get no bag, don't know what they think. Nigga, I ain't trying to make no friendships, cause they get the sankin'.
Hopping out on feet, passion pit, I take a walk. Machine gun stay by my side like I'm Megan Fox. Them boys playing air guitar, bitch, I really rock. Spody and the JoJo in the cup, that's a butcher. I'm like the Tyler, no creator. Odd future turning bright under my shirt. That shining armor only hitting licks tonight. That's a dog fight. I'm breaking that shit up like Dana White. Jew's name was Mike Cook. He let me cook and pass the mic. Jitterbug, jittery. I ain't bugging. They some lights. Long nights up in that yoda. I had to make a sacrifice. They disrespect me till that's all blew up. Now they acting right. We be shining bright. The ops mad. Flexing boys tonight.
My side bit from Brooklyn. Pull up from that three. Hit the net, another booking. Niggas Manhattan quick. Cap before we hook them. Understand why they hitting on my chances when I took them. My holes on my roster so bad.